Hey guys, what's up? What's going on? Today I will talk about the ENS next price target, which is very important because it was on the top resistance level. That's why remember they're absolutely the turning point. If it will do a breakout, we will be see a huge pump. If it will be my brother's return, definitely big crash was coming. So I will tell you my brother how much chances to it was pump, how much chances to it was crash. But remember, if you are new my channel, subscribe the channel and join Telegram group for daily 10 to 15 signals. Absolutely, it is a free, so join now, link is in the description, and print money like machine, my brother. You can see here this time E and S, my brother, as possibilities to return, because this zone which you can see here is too much strong. And right now I was expect, my brother, if it will do a breakout, then we will be see a huge pump. And I will tell you if it will be pump, what is the target? 39.900 was the target, my brother, if it will do a breakout. But I think it was too difficult, my brother, because this time BTC was also returned. So that's why, my brother, it is too much hard to it was to a breakout. But right now I strongly recommend you to take a short position, because this candle if close red, then I recommend you wait for retesting. Sometime it was great double top also, my brother. So that's why wait for it and definitely put your order below from here. So I hope you will be don't miss 1 cent profit also. Okay, thanks for watching everyone. Hope you enjoy video. See you next time.